babes, it's Wednesday and I'm filming in the car. Okay, so I was all cool and excited over the fact that I wouldn't have to do a challenge this week. And then I guess I made the mistake of watching DT's video that he posted last night. So I have to do a challenge now. Thanks a lot, DT. I hope you're happy. Because, you know, last night I had this really cool song and dance number going on about how I didn't have to do a challenge this week. But now I guess you guys aren't going to see that. My challenge, I had to think about this one. Like I had to really, really think about this because if I rolled a four, I would have to do it too, and I didn't want to do it. But my challenge, because I'm hoping this lands on Jess, that my Die of Doom lands on Jess, is to film your entire video blog outdoors. And by outdoors, I mean in a public place where people can watch you. So, I'm really hoping that it lands on Jess, so we can see her sing karaoke in public, okay? So, let's roll the die. I'm not cheating. I did not cheat. It landed on a two. And I seriously did not cheat. Okay, this really did land on you, Jess. So you have to film your video blog in a public place, okay? I probably know how you're reacting to this, Jess. So don't hate me, but I guess next week you can try to get your revenge on me if you ever roll me. I guess this means war now. Because, I mean, on Monday night, after Erin posted her video, and we were chatting, like, in the chat room, Jess was freaking out, because she was like, oh my god, I hate you guys, you guys are so evil, why are you bullying me, blah, 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 this means war, I'm so gonna get you both back for this one. It's like, I had nothing to do with this. I was the one planning to issue the karaoke challenge, but Erin beat me to it, because I'm always last, but, oh well, I guess. Yeah, it's to sound like a dork with alliteration, it is the backstreet battle between the babes on that bitching channel of blogs. So, I guess that's it for today. This might actually end up being a short video, but we'll see. So, yeah, I will see you babes on Saturday, and I hope you don't have a nervous breakdown over this, Jess. And I'm getting a text message, so let's see who it is. This is Erin's text message, if you can see that. Ha 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 ha. Because I just told her that Jess is going to kill me over this. You'll never grow up to be a big rock star, celebrated victim of your